This is EvP Drama here on the Tarot Insight channel. And this is in conclusion to the Celebrity Death Tarot on Mr. Max Tuerk. So this is going to be an EVP session just to get a little bit more clarity on why the Page of Swords came up for this San Diego Charger. Is there any clarity on his passing over, his passing? What was his mental state just before his passing? Would his guardian angel have to come through? Is there anything that can be said about lessons learned in his life by him? Would any spirits like to come forth and offer words of comfort during this time? Would any angels, spirits, entities like to come forward for anyone watching this live? Would any guardian angels like to come through about anything at all in addition to Mr. Max Tuerk? Are there any other messages in regards to Mr. Max Tuerk? Is there any clarity on why the Page of Swords came up in his reading? Is there a specific reason why there has been no cause of death listed or made available to the public currently concerning Mr. Tuerk? There seem to be voices coming through speaking to one another. At this point. Before I get ready to close out, are there any specific messages directed towards people who are dealing with his death currently? Any words of extra comfort or understanding? Or advice, anything to help us to understand, comprehend, did any specific energies greet him as he crossed over? Would any specific individuals like to come through or mention people by name? Sending shouts out to all of the viewers who are able to tune in during this live EVP recording. I've heard a female and a male voice thus far. I'd just like to ask, is there any way that he knew for sure that he was being called to football as a career path, a career choice? there any final angels who would like to come through with their messages? As I draw this reading to a close, I would like to invite viewers to subscribe and to feel free to comment in the section below if you are able to hear anything come through very clearly through the ghost box today. This is in continuation to last night's EVP session. And I'm going to go ahead and close out and saying goodbye to all of the energies coming through. Love and light to all. Again, thanks for tuning in.